confident and he feels relaxed and he can put on a very good performance.
And they started finding excuses why your son will win already, saying, oh, he'll be 160, and he's not 160.
See, I mean, that's the thing that they want to say, but, you know, in all reality, I know my son, and my son only rehydrates to 143, 42, 44 at the most, but he's always around that his weight, that's all.
So you're excited. It's going to be another sellout, another big. People don't know what he could do.
Let me tell you. He said the key word. He improves every time, okay, every fight. And I think you've seen it. I think you've seen his last sparring session, okay? So, and he sparred a guy 155, 154.
That's true. A 16-1.
Like 16-1, yeah. And he had a lot of knockouts. And you saw what he could do with him. So this guy is, he should be careful.
So just tune in Saturday
and
you'll see.
Tune in Saturday and you're going to see a real live performance. Excellent performance.
Absolutely. And one more question.
Yes.
Romero Duno's here.
Yes.
That's a big fight. There's a lot of talk of him and your son in November. Maybe on the Canelo card, November 2nd.
Right. Yeah, that's another issue that is hovering over us. But Ryan wants that fight in November. And he's our next opponent.
Absolutely. There you have it. Stay tuned. Coach Henry, one of the best coaches in boxing. Father and coach. Hey, how you doing? Coach Danny in the house. Stay tuned.
Thank you.
Please do the point.com. I'll be back reporting. Thank you.